but no one can remember a politician, aspiring head of state, admitting to using hard drugs.
Sure, it could be, but this reflects the fact that he's a much younger politician. Guy is still in his 30s. And maybe his generation of peers view this as less horrible.